Sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison and time keeps dragging.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
You God.
You good, Aunt Lil?
Better. Seeing you again.
but I'm about ready to get off my feet. Where's your car? Take me to Sammy's.
You sure?
I'm sure. Father James told me about your friend, Anne.
Anna. She, passed away. Where'd you end up going?
Patch of land where Sammy and me grew up.
Y'all lived on a farm. Sharecroppers, right?
Till our daddy got hurt, couldn't work no more. Sammy bought the land a few years back. Lincoln, never underestimate the value of a black man owning what's his. I wanted to come see you after.
No, you did right. Made sense. Folks thinking I didn't make it out.
Sal Marcano. You see to him?
I made it right, Aunt Lil.
Oh, no. What did they do to this place?
Best to go in through the garage.
Didn't leave much to work with. But the structure's more or less intact. Gonna have to gut the interior.
You want to reopen Sammy's?
I want you to do it. I'll just help you get the place back into shape. Maybe some improvements here and there, too.
What do I know about running a bar, Aunt Lil?
It's important enough for you to figure it out. People in the Holler need to see black folks owning their own, just like Sammy did. Look, if you want, just get me the cash I need to start repairs. It's in rough shape, but I've handled worse. Should have seen Perla's in the early days. Just let me know when you want to kick off the renovations around here. Let's get started.
Damn. This is wild. How did you...
Spent a lot of years helping Sammy make this place what it was. Just came natural putting it back together.
Might be good to fix up the back. Get a pool table in there like Sammy always wanted. We could do a lot here.
So, what's next, honey? You're really putting your mark on this place, Lincoln. Guess that now we got a juke. I should give one of them rock records a try. Maybe we can do a fish fry now and then. Well, at least you ain't sleeping rough down there anymore.
Damn, man, Lil, you're starting to make Sammy's look like something.
Boy, this is all you. You putting your mark on...
Any of you coons holed up in there better come out right now! Y'all hear me? We aim to burn this shithole to the ground!
Dixie, mother... Aunt Lil, I need you to get these people downstairs. I'll slip out through the garage and deal with this.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
I see one more Dixie piece of shit coming after Sammy's, and it's your ass.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you say, big man.
Goddamn right. Night, night, motherfucker. Dixie boys shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Honey, as long as you're black, angry white boys will always be a problem.
Wrong.
Let me know what you want to work on next. Sammy looks real good up there, baby. You got some style, boy. I like it.
Good to see you, Oscar.
Well, the state you left La Nuit Blanche, I was in need of new employment. Honestly, thanks for giving this broke-down vet a chance.
Shit. Yeah. We don't look out for each other. Who will?
Place is really starting to come together. Keep at it. You might be too young to remember when Sammy had that mural put up. He was so proud. Glad to have the upstairs livable again. You know, it was the time I would have whooped your butt at pool. Fell at the bars, Reggie, our new bartender. Well, he's supposed to be, but he needs some help dealing with the car he lost in a race. Reggie's all right, just gets mixed up in mess sometimes.
Reggie, Sammy's boy, right? Nice to see the place up and running again.
Thanks. Now, what's this I hear about you losing your car?
Got my dumb ass in a pink slip race. White boy named Shorty won her down in the bayou.
Okay. If I get your ride back from Shorty, you come work for me?
If you win. But Mr. Clay, Shorty will be driving my car. She moves like a goddamn rocket, but that means you can overtake her around the corner. Get yourself something fast that can handle turns.
Well, I'll do that, man. Hold tight, Reggie.
Get my car back, for sure. I'll work for you.
Hello?
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it. Nice wheels, man. She just for show?
Fuck, son, I'll race you for pinks right now.
That's a fine car, son.
Tough luck, friend. Tell you what, I'll take real good care of your car.
Nice wheels, man. She just for show?
Fuck, son, I'll race you for pinks right now.
That's a fine car, son. Can't wait to take it from
you
Tough luck, friend. Tell you what, I'll take real good care of your car.
Nice wheels, man. She just for show?
Fuck, son. I'll race you for pinks right now.
That's a fine car, son.